T-Raw. That's what we put it into today, TDG Gang. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, TurrellDAGod, man, and I am back with another video, man. What's poppin', TDG Gang? What is good, TDG Gang? What's poppin', gang? Like I said, man, we finna get into T-Raw, man. We finna get into Tyga. Tyga just dropped a new song called Booty Dancer. Y'all know how Tyga is. I feel like Tyga switched up his whole sound. Like, his sound is so much different from what it is back then. Like, his sound, like, now is he still can rap. He still hit those bars. But at the same time, Tyga got, like, that turn-up music. Like, that music you can... Like, when you riding by yourself type shit, and, like, maybe you got a couple of, like, 99 proof liquor little shots, and you got you a little joint or something, and you riding down the highway or wherever you going, and you put you on some Tyga. Put you on some of that new Tyga, not, like, 2018 Tyga, 17, around that, because I think ever since Taste came out, which was probably, like, 2017, around that time, Tyga been on a run ever since. So yeah, turn up some Tyga from there to now, man. It's nothing but fucking banger. So we finna get it to Tyga, Booty Dancer. What the fuck, man? Make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that comment section, share my videos, hit that big red subscribe button because it's free to come join the family. Hit the post notification bell right next to it to get every new video that me, TurrellDAGod, upload. We are over here spreading nothing but love, peace, and respect. We on the road to 10K TDG Gang. New members out there, make sure y'all follow me on Instagram at TurrellDAGod. Leave that in the description box below. But without further ado, let's get into Tyga, Booty Dancer. Booty Dancer. I said Booty Dance, but Booty Dancer. Let's get it.
Booty Dancer. Booty Dancer. Hey, bitch, keep dancing. I was cute, but the money made me handsome. Hey, kidnap your bitch, no ransom. Hey, take off your shoes, it's a mansion. Take it off, go. Booty Dancer. Bounce, got ass out.
I'm gonna let y'all know, bro. When we get out, well, TDG Game, man. When we get out from where we at, cause you know we start from the bottom, then we going up to the top. So when I do get my mansion, I just gonna let y'all know. I'm gonna be like Tyga. I'm gonna be a bougie ass nigga. When you step into the side of this mansion, you better take those shoes off, boy. What you doing? Coming in my house with those shoes on.
Take it off, go, booty dancing, bounce, got ass, go, booty dancing, bounce, got ass, go, booty dancing, bounce, got ass, go, bitch, keep dancing. I got 20 bad bitches in a mansion, man, got some bitches in a Uber, they just landed. This my lifestyle, nigga, I ain't planning. Nope, ain't a bitch on this planet that I can't get. None. Money on my mind, I got the bandwidth. They gon' show respect, cause I demand it. The man, she don't speak English, only Spanish. See, sex language, I got advantage. Hopping that ass, busting out the bag. Bustin', tryna fuck with her, better have. A lot of bitches in my section, niggas getting mad. Thought we ran out, I got more in the stash. Hey, bitch, keep dancing. I was cute, but the money made me handsome. Hey, kidnap your bitch, no ransom. Hey, take off your shoes, it's a mansion. Take it off, go. Booty dancing, bounce, got ass, go. Booty dancing, bounce, got ass, go. Booty dancing, bounce, got ass, go. Bitch, keep dancing. I'm a freak of romantic, pussy, don't panic. Fuck you with your skirt on, slide off the panties. Slide, put in work, and my tool come in handy. Pop, macho man. I'm a savage like Randy. Savage. On the bed, baby.
We heard that. Macho man, savage like Randy. Heard that.
Start on, slide off the panties. Slide. Put in work and my tool come in handy. Pop, macho man, I'm a savage like Randy. Savage. On the bed, baby. Head, baby. Head, spread your legs, baby. Dance, baby. You going crazy. Need a young bitch. Need an old lady. Ride for me like Krishan do for Blueface, baby. Baby.
He said, ride for me like the way Krishan ride for Blueface, baby. That's toxicity. That whole situation between Christine Rock and Blueface is toxicity. And with them, with her going on live, fucking on camera and shit, that shit mad weird. Mad weird. But that's the mind of these young females, man. Stay away from these young dumb bitches, man. For real. Stay away from them. They will trap you.
Ride for me like a Sean do for Blueface, baby, baby. And I told her I'd put her on soon as I made it. Told her I'd put her on when I made it. But the bitch too impatient, that's why she never made it. Hey, bitch, keep dancing. I was cute, but the money made me handsome. Hey, kidnap your bitch, no ransom. Hey, take off your shoes, it's a mansion. Take it off, go, booty dancing. Bounce, go, ass, go. Booty dancing, bounce, go, ass, go. Booty dancing, bounce, go, ass, go. Bitch, keep dancing, go, go. Booty dancing, bounce, go, ass, go. Booty dancing, bounce, go, ass, go. Booty dancing, bounce, go, ass, go. Bitch, keep dancing. Pop it, pop it. Go, go, bitch, keep dancing. Pop it, pop it. Go, go, booty dancing.
I like that. I'm adding that to my playlist.
Booty dancing. Hey, bitch, keep dancing.
I'm gonna be real with y'all, bro. I haven't heard a bad single from Tyga, man. He hasn't released a project since. Let's see. He haven't released a project since 2019, bro. But, like, his singles are fire. I don't know what's holding him up. Did I say that 17, 18, round 19? Ever since then, Tyga been on that run? Ever since then, Tyga been dropping. He been dropping fire songs. So, I don't even got, that's crazy. But, yeah, what I gotta say about Tyga, man, what's holding up, man? You haven't dropped the album since 2019. It's 2021, 2022. I mean, it's 2 years since you dropped the album. He dropped hella singles this year, man. Like, crazy. And I haven't heard one bad single yet. So, yeah, man. That's the end of this one, man. That was Tyga, Booty Dancer, man. He was talking about a lot of Tyga shit. Y'all fuck with Tyga, man. Y'all got some old Tyga, some Tyga that I probably never heard because I do listen to Tyga, so I haven't heard that song though. But if y'all got some Tyga y'all would like to see me check out, man, y'all comment them bitches down below. We gonna get to them things, man. That's the end of this one, man. Make sure I hit that like button, hit that comment section, share my video, hit that big red subscribe button because it's free to come join the family. Hit that post notification bell right next to it because you get every new video that me, Terrell, the guy, upload. You feel me? We spread nothing but love, peace, and respect over here. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram at Terrell, the guy. Be down in the description box below. And we are on the road to 10K TDG gang of new members out there. That's the end of this one. See y'all boys and girls in the next one. Bye.